It really is so wonderful to be here today to participate in this World Day Against Human Trafficking, because trafficking is one of the biggest human rights challenges of our time. It attacks the most vulnerable people, it strips them of their freedom and their humanity, and commits them to a life often as victims, which really is terrible. And for that reason, I think it's our responsibility, all of us as citizens of the world, to ensure it ends.